This is AP News Minute. Arctic air is moving across the middle of the country, sending temperatures plummeting. Temps in northern Wisconsin could reach a low of 25 below. Wind chills in the Dakotas could reach minus 40. And all of that bitter cold is moving east. Fast food workers and labor organizers are marching, waving signs and chanting in cities across the country amid a push for higher wages. Labor unions, worker advocacy groups, and Democrats are hoping to build support to raise the federal minimum wage of $7.25 an hour. Witnesses and aid workers say at least 98 people are dead in the capital of the Central African Republic. That after a day of clashes between the Muslim armed fighters who rule the country and a Christian militia who opposes them. And check out this baby. It's the 50th anniversary Ford Mustang. The first full redesign since 2005, Ford hopes to retake the pony car crown, which has been held by the Chevy Camaro in recent years. I'm Matt Friedman, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.